54%, plus pay no tax, plus tack on free financing.
That makes sense.
Saturday's the final day to save. Star Furniture, different by design.
Well, today is Style Saturday, of course, and our guest is Sydney Nagy from My Closet Craving. She's a local wardrobe consultant looking fabulous. So you, when you have somebody who looks great, you always want to be going to them. How are you?
I'm doing well.
Great. So we're going to be looking at not only trends you can buy down on 2nd Street, but also Goodwill trends as well.
Yes.
Because they have some good buys sometimes.
They actually do. You know, it's a real... Trendy pieces you don't want to spend a lot of money on, because when they go out of style at the end of the season, you don't want to feel like you've wasted your money.
That is how I feel every time I go shopping. I always try to buy some classic pieces and then kind of sprinkle in the other ones.
Exactly, exactly. And so Langford Market, which is on 2nd Street District, everything in there is under $100, which is great. It's also an in-house designer, so you're not going to find those pieces in any other store.
Okay.
So stripes. It's a big trend this season, and they have these adorable striped shorts.
They kind of look like boxers.
kind of, I guess, a little. But stripes are really big this season, and it might not be something that you wear past this season, so you don't want to spend a whole lot of money.
Okay. But let's talk about stripes, because not everybody can wear stripes, right? Do you want stripes that go down to give you the slimming effect and not the ones that go around?
Is that the key? It depends. I wouldn't wear a wide stripe like this across your body, but a thin stripe horizontally is going to be fine.
Okay. Gotcha. All right.
And so then we have this like great striped dress. It's super cute. This would be a great day-to-night piece. And again, it's all under $100.
That is super cute.
Another big trend this season is 70s influence. And we have two pieces that definitely have that 70s vibe. So this, you know, this long tie here is really great this season. Again, it's under $100. And then maxi dresses. This is doing a couple trends here. Maxi dress, 70s influence, and stripes. You can hit a bunch of trends with this piece.
That looks super comfortable, too.
Right? Great for the hot Austin weather.
All right. So that's all from the boutique down on 2nd Street.
Yes.
But you went to Goodwill.
I did go to Goodwill.
And hang on. Your microphone is hitting your... So that way we can hear you better. That's okay. So we went to Goodwill. What'd you find there?
I did go to Goodwill. Bold color is a really big trend this season. And both of these pieces are recent finds at Goodwill. Actually, the shirt I'm wearing is from Goodwill.
Wow.
So you can find really great things if you're just, if you hunt. And these were both under $10.
Yeah, you have to be a hunter
for
those
things. You have to be a hunter. So if you're not a hunter, there are great boutiques.
Yeah, I'm one of those people, I need to see it on the rack displayed. And then I'm like, all right, I want that.
Right.
Not everybody has the eye.
Not everyone has the eye, so a boutique is a great place to go. But if you are a hunter, Goodwill is a great place
to try. And accessories are the one, and even that necklace, I mean, totally jazzes up the whole outfit.
Yes.
So.
Accessories are a really great way to inject the trend in your wardrobe, especially if you prefer a more classic wardrobe.
Okay.
So we have these pieces here from Touch of Sass, which is on 5th and Lamar. And again, these big handbags are under $100, and these clutches are under $50.
Not bad.
You can't beat that. And this clutch in particular, you can wear it three ways. So if you're really talking about bang for your buck, something like this is the way to go. You can wear it messenger style, which is really in this season, or you can take the long strap
carry it.
You can take both straps off and wear it like a clutch.
Perfect.
So
look for versatile pieces. That way you can kind of save money on that end. You have
Definitely.
So many cool things. I'm bummed we're running out of time because I have so many more questions. So thank you for coming in this morning.
Thanks for
having me. Really appreciate it.